Kentucky. And TCU is a third candidate as well. Fox down the lane. And for De'Aaron Fox.